Go ahead and erase our file. We'll do that one. And leave that on ship, that's gonna be very important. Alright. That's a funny name, yeah, absolutely is funny. Fucking hilarious. That's gonna be useful. Those are all gonna, I believe, like, the Dratini is gonna be like the most useful. Thunderwave Wrap, I believe, is what it has. So that's gonna be like super fantastic. Something we're definitely gonna wanna see, especially with this. It's poison. Yeah, Thunderwave. Slam's not very accurate, but it's working out. Alright. That was useful. Let's go. Well, we're not gonna need much for this. Oh, it still knows tackle. How cute. And with its speed, too. Magikarp is actually pretty fast. 69. Nice. Let's go. Oh, well, I'm kind of glad that missed because of rage. Of course I miss. Alright, that's fine. I got like two others to use. Alright, easy enough. I don't want any of these Pokemans. They kinda all suck. Nah. Kinda like the team I have. Thunder Wave is super fun. Like, any status move in this in Gen 1 is really good. In this one. Thunder Wave. Should be fat. Oh, I'm not faster. How lame. Nice. Swiftly done. Oof. Probably should switch. Yeah. Keep using acid, I guess. The Bulbo is actually kind of is scary. Did not expect the Bulbo. Sleep powder, poison powder. Go to sleep. Nice. Let's go ahead and waste this Pikachu up. I woke up. That's fine. Oof, that horn drill. Come on, criticals, Pikachu, you are fast. Let's go. Critical. Damn. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Come on now. Critical. I know you got it. You can do it. Ah. None of their Pokemon. Well, the Nidoran sounds nice, but we're gonna keep what we have. This is working out, because every Pokemon that I have has like a status. Like the Nidoran with the horn drill is like super tempting. Oh boy. He is going to transform. Even when parried. Even when parried. The Ditto is still it's like a speed tie. It's so crazy. Ditto is so awful. Just slam it, please. Thank you. Get it out of here. What a hit. Damn. All those withdrawals. Okay, the critical was nice. Let's go. Get out of here. I shouldn't even need to paralyze this. Well, I did anyways. Take that, fiend. Get out of here. Nicely done. None of those were also any good. Three in. We are only three in. Let's go. Oh boy, this would have been easier with the Pikachu in front. Can't even give me a para, huh? Come on. Oh, that was nice. Let's go. Get out of here. This is gonna be faster for sure. Diglett is quite the difficult one. Okay, that sand attack is scary. Don't want any accuracy falls. This thing is just full of status moves. Not status, but... likes to lower some stats. It's got a lot of those. And it's super fast, too. Makes it really, difficult to work with. Alright. Don't really care about Leer, dude. Dude in your Jigglypuff. Would like to see less of those, though. Need some criticals now. Oh boy, there are so many defense curls. You are paralyzed. Please quit defense curling. Jeez, what a battle that was. That was all awful. You have bad Pokemans. Nobody wants your Pokemans. I don't want your Pokemans. There are some that we will take, but right now, none of them are good enough right now. Alright. Whoops, did not mean to do that. Oof, that critical. Should not really need to status this. I'm just gonna go in for it. I status it anyways. That's twice in a row I've done that. Get out of here, Zubat. Same with this Spearow. I'm just gonna Thundershock it. Wow, what a sweep with Pikachu. Let's go. Ooh, I got Sound Glitch. Let's go. No, all your Pokemon suck. Nobody wants your Pokemon. That's five. Five in. We're doing really good with this team. I thought I actually picked a very awkward team. It's working out very well. Damn that quick attack. Oh no, not the sand. Two sands with paralyzed. Come on. I might have to switch to Dratini. Okay. Alright, that's good. Not too much of a little bit of a mishap, but we made through. Alright, this one's just a wrap there. Not sure, Mander. Come on, slam! No! Only when I cheer you on. Yeah, there we go. Another sound glitch. Nice. Alright, let's go. Next. Well. At least it's Stratini in the lead. Alright, there we go. Stab, pound. Ugh. And there's that fucking defense curl that I didn't want to see. Oof. I didn't want to see that either. That's so bad. Jigglypuff is just an absolute nightmare. Let's wrap the rest of it, because forget all that. Ah. I love it when it chooses like Horn Drill. You are totally faster than me to be using Horn Drill right now. Alright, let's go. Easy enough. Easy! Now I am class 2. Definitely want the horsey. Or not the horsey, but the Diglett. I'll take the horsey too. It probably has smoke screen. And if it has smoke screen, that'd be really good. Like, for accuracy fall. Let's go. We're actually gonna do some sand attacks first. Ah, that's not what I wanted to see. Hey. That's fine. We could have swapped in the Ghastly. We'll do Horsey. Yeah, it has smoke screen. Let's go. Oh, and I have Swift. So that's pretty good, just in case. Now we'll just start using Swift because we got Sand Attack. Let's go. Nah, and none of their Pokemans looked really good either. There are some in later stages where like a Dragonite has like Surf, Thunderbolt, Ice Beam. Now that is something I will take. Because that is like perfect coverage and it's Dragon type, so it's like, yeah, I'll take that. You know, easy, I'll take that. Try to get some sands in. Oof, that headbutt's gonna be awful. Come on. Man, drowsy is so scary. I'm not a fan of that right now. I should have just dig. Yep, that is why too. That self-destruct. I'll put in the Ghastly this time and see what it looks like. Go to sleep. Damn. Not hypnosis. Ah, no, you dick. Alright, well, I'll confuse you at least. And then I'm confused no more, watch. Yep, or disabled no more. What a jerk. Easy. None of them looked in. Like, I don't want to take any of them either. All of them kind of sucked. None of them looked really good at all. Alright, Cubone, you motherfucker. You're going down. After a few sand. Pocket sand! Yeah, take that, motherfucker. Oh no, not Bone Club. That's gonna be so painful on Diglett. Alright, go ahead and go for the dig. Alright, nice, nice. Now all those sands mean nothing. Ooh, it has a rage. Is it locked? Yeah, use water gun. Good show. Alright, we got Ghastly to sweep with the clean up with. Not sweep, but clean up with. Because we got Nightshade. And he has a pretty high special stat too. Alright, to the next one. Easy. Alright, Rat. It's gonna have Quick Attack. Oh, I was thinking Quick Attack was happening. Eek. Go ahead and dig. So we can at least do. Ooh, the attack fall. Critical. Quit withdrawing! Make up your mind! Make up your mind! You're making me nervous there, man. Alright, Diglett, your reign of terror is over. That's fine. Poliwag sounds tempting with Hypnosis, but I mean, I have Ghastly. And Ghastly's kinda like. Normal attacks can't hit Ghastly, so that's why he's so useful. So we'll keep him. We'll keep him! Not a fan of this, though. Bubble might not kill this Diglett. Oh, not even like 20 HP. Like, get out of here. Oof. That Razor Leaf is scary. Just kinda clean up here. Alright, go to first, get confused. Now go to sleep. Go to sleep! Alright, nice. Easy. Easy! I see what you did there. I hope you did, dude. 'Cause I will be seeing you again. Oof, he's gonna be like super fast. I knew it. Now this Diglett is frail. Oh, and that Swift. No! I might as well dig again. Dang, come on, confusion. Oh wow, what a shocker. It's not confused anymore. Easy, easy. Come on now, come on now. Another bird keeper. With fucking the McDonald's dude. We'll just dig. It's super effective already. And that was super fortunate. Let's go. Get out of here with that. We'll just dig again. Ah, it seeded on me. You can't double seed on me, dude. Gross. Oh boy. Let's go. Get out of here. This is fascinating. Man, come on, confusion. Do your stuff. Oh my lord, come on. Come on. Oh, now it's no longer confused. Whatever. Get out of here with that meme. Alright, let's get our next team. I feel like Kabuto is gonna be really good. And I just basically chose the same team as the last fucking one. I got Diglett, Ghastly. Except this time, instead of Horsea, I have a Kabuto. It was still able to hit Twin Needle. Oh, that critical is so awful. Thank you. Ah. Alright, I need some luck here. Alright, that's a good start. Go to sleep. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. Alright, that's good, that's good. Keep hurting yourself. No, I'm seated! I have to start doing damage. Alright, that's good. Alright, clutch. Go Ghastly, let's go. All your Pokemon suck! I don't want them. Oh. Oh boy. Alright, double team. Oh, you softened me up really good. Ugh. Really? Really? Hmm. I missed, huh? Oh, yeah, quiet, quiet. Oh yeah, the evade, huh? Come on, Confuse Ray. You are like the only hope. There we go. Hit yourself! You want to hit yourself. Let's go. Little bit of a hoopla, but we got it done. Oof. Oop, whoops. I think it's already confused enough because it tried to double kick me. Well, get whiffed. Ghastly's really taken this round, this round too. Like, ghost types and psychic types are very, pretty much dominant in Generation 1. And then this fucking thing happens. Alright, good start. Man, another stab. Well, I mean, defense fall really isn't that bad. Oh wow, it connects to Slam after all those double teams. What a meme. Go to sleep. Yeah. They'll just nightshade you. Just chip you down. Ooh, almost licked. Eh, that's not too bad. It's probably at like 51. Yep. Get out of here. I licked it to death. Alright, cue ball. Let's fucking spit on my hand and slap the back of your head. Let's go. Ah, why with the screeches? Screeches are so bad. Alright, I can do one more double team now. Two more double teams. Wow, Slam still fucking connects. Lovely. I used all those double teams. Go to sleep. Oh. Oh, it doesn't really have anything, huh? All right, whatever. Not my lick, dumbass. Alright. Hit yourself, damn. That's fine. If all it's gonna do is withdrawal and water gun, I'm fine. Oh, surf. I thought Lick would have totally handled it. Alright. Eek. Wow, Kabuto actually was really nice to have there. Take that, motherfucker. Let's go, next. Oh, drop my balls, guy. Let's go. Let's go. Double team. Not the defense curls. All right, let's go. Thank you. Oh, come on now. That's fine too. Alright, good, good, good. Didn't spam recover the whole time. Just worried about it spamming recover. It looks like it has a mustache. Look at it. It looks like it has a mustache. Wow, Diglett just kinda took it out. Nice. Good job, Diglett. Alright, Battle Factory Head. Let's go. It's Brock. Alright, Brock. You're about to get whiffed. Oof. All right, come on. Yes, let's go. I outplayed you. Let's go. Outplayed with Dig. Self-destruct. That works too. Easied. I have some real potential, thank you. I am now class 4. I probably chose the wrong team here, but we'll probably be able to choose better ones here in a minute. Like right there. Already almost insta-death. Yeah. Man, Kadabra got whiffed. Kadabra got whiffed. Alright, we need to really make it up with this next one. No! Going for confuse. Ah, that critical is so bad. Alright, let's go. Come on, Charmeleon. We might make it. Okay, good. We made it. Holy moly. Charmeleon came in clutch. Holy moly. Holy moly. Not good. But I will want that Ghastly instead of Charmeleon. Ah, that's gonna kill this Kadabra instantly. That's fine. Oh, wow. Yeah, I am gonna take the Ghastly, though. Over Slowpoke. Actually, like, Slowpoke is awful. So, we'll just do that instead. It sounds like a better idea. Good start with Kadabra. That special rise though, it's not very good. Okay, we still got it anyways. Let's go. Nice. It's a start. I still have Charmeleon. There's Flamethrower. It had Spore. I don't understand why I didn't try to use Spore. We have a good team. We're good, we're good. We have a really good team. Let's go. Not acid. I don't do acid. Get out of here with that. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. A Kadabra is gonna carry. Oh yeah, Kadabra's carrying. Let's go. Battle begin, let's go. Oof, not this fucking thing again. Oh boy, here we go. At least it doesn't have recover. Or it didn't copy recover from me. Critical. Mm. Ghastly should be able to do the rest from here. Go to sleep. Aw, damn. Alright, nice. Go to sleep. Yeah, let's go. Alright, first Confuse Ray. Hypnosis. Eh. Getting some good luck off these confusions. Alright, good. Go to sleep. And Dream Eater. Nice. Let's go. Good job, Ghastly. Ghastly's like really like just gotta set him up. And he's really good. Battle begin. Alright. This one's gonna be a little difficult, but... Confuse. Damn. That headbutt's gonna hurt, so... I'll recover, depending. Yep. Alright, we got it now. That was a little worrisome, but we figured it out. Nice crit, Kadabra. That's a kill. Yep. We'll just fry it. Let's go. Factory head. Let's go. Surge, right? No, it's Koga. Okay. Starting off with that stupid fucking wheezing. That's fine. I won't let this poison tick get a turn. That's fine, we'll just use a Charmeleon to clean up. Easy. Easy, man. Let's go. I kind of want Persian Poliwhirl. Poliwhirl. Well, what a good start to. We'll just dig this. We should be able to kill it. Alright, good. Now that's scary to see. Double team. Ice beam. Oh, dragon rage. Oof, not that. Alright. This is why we did all that, because this Dragonair is so powerful. It's a good replacement. Maybe. It depends. We'll probably keep the Dugtrio. Oh yeah, Poliwhirl, that's what it is. We're gonna take the Dragonair. Cause Dragon type, it's really good and it's probably got like trolley moves too. What a start. Makes me want to dig first turn. Oof, especially because of that. Dang. Go to sleep. I'm mad at you. Alright, let's go. Get out of here. So we got Toxic and Hypnosis. So we have status, at least. This Haunter can do some damage. Charmeleon. Nice. I'm gonna like one. I'm just gonna go ahead and dig it anyways and see. Eek, that double team. I might as well dig one more time. Hey. Dugtrio doing some work here. That's fine. I don't even know what the Dragonair has, so let's go ahead and find out. Alright, so it does have a status move, which is good. Oh wow, that's fine. Just Nightshade. Fooled again! Yes, you were. Need to be sure to get an ice. Like, start, like, finding Pokemon with ice moves. Ice Electric's gonna have some coverage for sure. Go ahead and just dig. Eh. Of course I did. Alright, good. Nice crit. Let's go. I have Dragonair. Thunder Wave. Oh, it doesn't affect it. That sucks. Just start using Takedown, I guess. This isn't really turning out to be like the best round that I've had, but we'll work with this. Go to sleep. Damn. It put me to sleep. Motherfucker. Come on, Hunter, wake up. You're our only hope. Alright, good. This is fine, just hit through paralysis. There we go, we got it. Excellent. Jeez, man. Kinda getting my ass handed to me on this level. Yeah, I knew it was gonna like land too. Oh, okay, good. What a start. Come on, critical. That's nice. That is so nice. Get out of here. Ah, damn, why'd I throw in Dragonair? That's fine. Alright. Alright, we did it. Yay! Alright, when's the next big cheese? I know it's coming up soon. Eek, this is a double dig. That's fine, just please don't confuse. Okay, good. Down. Down, down, down. Let's go. This one's also a double dig. Till that happens. Critical, please. Damn. Well, that's fine. He's not gonna get that much. He's gonna bring in Haunter. And just kind of let all this do its work. And done. Hey, sound glitch. Again. No, I don't want none of your Pokemans. Alright, there's a. There hims her is. This is the leader of the level. And it's Brain. Alright, Brain. That Ninetales is very scary. Damn. All right, good. Right on time. I've got double team set up. Alright, out dig. Yeah, get whiffed. Get out of here with that. Fucking ride on. And Dugtrio for the win there. Let's go. When you're hot, you're hot. Damn fucking right, dude. Whoops. And I want something fast, so I think that's actually a really good team. We'll find out. We will find out. Well, good start right there. Eh. Well, that's not gonna do very much. Well, critical will do much, but that's fine. Alakazam will probably... Yeah, it can carry forward for a little bit longer. Slash. I tried. Alright, glad to have that ice move. Lots of coverage. So we have Electabuzz and Dewgong, which is good coverage. It works. Hoping for at least a frickin' critical. I mean, Alakazam is fast enough. Double fall. That sucks. Let's try to get like another recover in. Ooh, nice. 69. And then we'll switch out. There we go, nice. Good job. Alright, good job, Electabuzz. Good choice I made here. Now the depression sets in. That dialogue is just so sad. But it exists. It does exist in this game. Alright. It's not a bad start. Oof. Oh, that's ice type though. Probably gonna go down. Oh, okay. I didn't think about other things. Sand attack? No. Alright, nice. Whoops. Alright, we're gonna use rest. Get some of this HP back. That's fine. That's super fine. Gotcha. No, not smoke screen. Okay, we got it still. Let's go. He's gonna go cry in the corner. Get in that fucking corner. Get out of here. Golduck, what an interesting start. Not bad damage. Okay, that crit was nice. Uh-oh. Alright, there we go. Nice. Two sands on this thing. Alright, let's go. Alakazam really showing his worth here. Oh wow, use explosion, turn one. How cute. Well. Kinda wanna send in Electabuzz. Kinda probably regretting that too. Oh, nice. Okay. Come on, critical. That's fine. All right, paralyzed. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and Psybeam. Do not paralyze. Thank you. Alright, well, write you down. That was interesting. What's the last one then? Oh, that's why. And it even knew It even knew it wasn't gonna make it. That's so funny. Was it? Did it just say something about Digimon? Another factory head. Let's go. Oh, it's Giovanni. Let's kick his ass. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Stab, Mega Punch, on an Alakazam. Okay. And, alright, well, that was easy. We did it! Hooray! Chansey sounds nice. Put Venusaur up front because it sounds like it has like probably maybe like a status we could use. See, already with the sleep powder, it's so nice. But is it gonna continuously try to use toxic? I might as well just seed it too. Alright, we just need crits. Yeah, it's gonna keep trying to use toxic. And, oh, I thought it was gonna be dead from there. Let's go. Alright, fuck off. You're just gonna keep spamming that, so... We need criticals. I kinda wanna take the Gengar. Cause it does still know toxic, and that could be useful. Also, ghost typing being very powerful as well. Come on, Razor Leaf, get it done. Alright, good game. Venusaur kinda swept the we'll swap Omastar. We'll swap with Omastar. Oof, what a start. Stab Drill Pack. We're gonna try. We're gonna try. It's gonna wake up eventually, watch. There it goes. Didn't even get enough in. Yeah, we're dead. Ugh. Let's go. That was nice. Yeah, explode, please. We're gonna need some more HP. I'm hoping it uses explosion here in a minute. If not, just continue to use light screen, I guess. Alright, get a few double teams in there. Get one more, why not? Because we could set up all day now. Toxic. An easy win. Let's go. Oh, well. Okay, that was an easy win. Gengar is pretty powerful. Gengar can take control of a lot. Go to sleep, damn. Alright, good. Let's go ahead and bring in Charizard. Haven't got to use them. Do not poison. Damn. Oh, come on now. There we go. Alright, so Gengar, right? Or Venusaur? Go to sleep. Yeah. Hey, let's go. You too, go to sleep. Hey. Ooh, it knows Ice Beam. How scary. Do not freeze. Let's go. Let's go. That one actually needed- Oh, I should've took that Blastoise. That's fine. Blastoise with fucking Ice Beam. That's so good. Okay, I would say it shouldn't do that much. Alright, now we just start doing Razor Leaf. Working out. There we go. Oh, finally woke up. Critical, please. Ah, that's fine. That's fine. We'll just go ahead and Razor Leaf this. Oh, come on. Go to sleep. Thank you. Man, this would be so good if it had Toxic. Nice crit. Venusaur has really been kinda carrying. Still should have taken that Blastoise though. I feel bad for not taking that Blastoise. Go to sleep. Of course it goes first. Nice. Alright. Now let's try to get some of our HP back. Alright, woke up, so. Alright, Sideway was interesting from that. Go to sleep. No! Fire Punch will do it. Let's go. That's what I figured. This isn't gonna do very much, but... but it hitting itself will, because it's locked in the fissure. There you go. Hit yourself some more. One more. There you go. Alright, let's go. Alright, we got this. We got this. Nice crit. Nice crit. Like, dang, man. It was after me. It was after me. Go to sleep. Let's go ahead and Razor Leaf this. Nice crit. Let's go. You go to sleep too. Not a fan of you. This is a perfect time to like set this up now. That's it from there. Nicely done. Keep hitting yourself, doofus. You and your derpy ass looking face. And there you go. Excellent. Alright, factory head, let's go. Let's go. Is it Lorelei, right? Yep. Lorelei. With her digger. That probably has Aurora Beam. Go to fuck to sleep. Thank you. Let's go on that. Alright. Little bit of a setup, but we got it. I missed, huh? Alright, this should take it out from here. Alright, let's go. Go to sleep. Oh no. Alright, well, we still have Gengar. Alright, hit yourself, please. Thank you. Alright. Do not freeze. Alright, let's go. Good show. Got her. Alright, just one more to go. One more level to go. Or one more class to go. All fire types there. I'm gonna take the Executor. Gonna take the Executor. We'll start with that, see what happens. Go to sleep. Yeah. Has Dream Eater. Alright, go to sleep. Damn. Alright. Alright, let's go, dude. Gengar. All Alright, let's go. Gengar just kicked everyone's ass. Alright, there's a Dragonite that's in this set that's got Ice Beam, Thunderbolt, Surf. I would really like to have it. Alright, there's that. Ugh, that's gonna hurt so fucking bad. Please go to sleep. Nice, let's go. That was scary. That earthquake was so scary. Alright, well, there's the end of Gengar. Oh, he's already confused. Alright, please hit yourself. Alright, good, good. This Starmie. I need to take this Starmie. Has Psychic. Swap it with Aerodactyl. That Starmie, ooh, that's gonna be good. Starmie with Psychic, it probably also has Surf, maybe. I haven't, like, I would like to check the moveset here a little bit. Alright, Confuse Ray. Go to sleep. Excellent. Oh, go back to sleep. Thank you. All right, easy enough there. All right. Ooh, that's a scary one right there. With Dragon Rage. All right, Dream Eater, let's go. Alright, well, easy enough. Still haven't found it yet. Ooh, Venusaur. Oh boy, it put me to sleep. And it is no longer confused. Okay. It's gonna do drain. It's gonna try and drain me, but maybe this Gengar will wake up soon. Snap, please. Oh my lord. Dude, get up! You're being sucked away. Oh lord, this Gengar might not make it. Oh, it woke up at like the wrong time. Wow. Oof, please don't. Alright. I also have recover, which is so nice. Please only twice. Eh. Alright, that's not too bad. I'll just use recover again. Oh my lord. Okay, this time it didn't crit. That's nice. Alright, then we finally get that fully para. Let's go. One more psychic should do. Oof. Alright, we got it. Nothing too satisfying there. That was a very difficult fight, but that Starmie with Psychic and Thunder Wave is just so silly. Do not burn. That sucks. Alright, well, it's working. Nice crit, too. Start. Excellent. More burn. Ah, ha, ha. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, let's go. That was silly, but we made it. Still nothing too interesting to battle off of. Or to take. Maybe this Blastoise could be interesting. A Blastoise with Earthquake. Damn. That was like awful. Use that roll recover. Oof, that was ugly to see. Alright. Kinda had to. Don't kill, man. Excellent. Got him. Whew. Alright, the Battle Factory head. It should be Professor Oak. And then, this is the last. Oh, it's Lance. Oh, fuck. So there's one more after this. Oh boy. Damn, as many times I had to do that. Ah, damn it. Alright, nice. What a recovery we got there. Nice. Nice. Thank you. Ooh, Hyper Beam. Let's go. Hey, sound glitch. Alright. Whoops. I want Tentacruel because it probably has status. It's worth doing the fissure a few. Cause it's just gonna probably spam amnesia, so. Alright, there it is. Nice, dude, I even chose the right one at the right time. Alright, good, good. Alright, nice. I wanna see what the Tentacruel moveset is real quick. Supersonic incoming, very clutch, so it's like, eh. All right, we got a hit. Come on now. There we go, we got one. That's fine enough. Nice. I hope I don't regret that. This Nidoking with Fissure Thrash isn't, like, the greatest, and this thing has, like, Swift Ice Beam. It's perfect timing, too. Oof. Blizzard, that's good. Alright, we'll just switch into Zapdos. Ice Beam. Yep, I called it. Haven't seen that Dragonite yet, and when I do, that Articuno is gonna go. Dugong, gong, gong, gong. Let's go. Come on now. Setting up some double teams here. You know, I think, like, the best, like, plan is to do this. And the sad part is I have Swift Jolteon. Oh, double kick. And he's still hit after all these double teams. Whatever, dude. Rude. Oh wow, 3, 4. Did it really? It hit me 5 times. Get out of here. Alright, getting this done pretty nicely. Mm. freeze. Just did not know what to do about that. This was gonna probably kill. Oh, it's not. Let's go. Zapdos carries, man. Let's go. Alright, come on, Artie. Well, that was bound to happen, I guess. Zapdos can kind of take care of the rest. Especially with a crit. Critical. Damn, that's fine. We still win this fight. Stab Drill Peck on the Zapdos. Stab Thunderbolt and Drill Peck. Insta ice beam that. Just forget about it. I was gonna do ice beam just to see. Nice, let's go. Just kinda swept it away with Artie in his swim. Good job, Artie. You did it. Alright, this is the last fight right here, I believe. It's Professor Oak. It is. Let's go. Oof. That's not good to see. Alright, good. Good. Alright. Let's go. I am asleep, somehow. Alright. There we go. Hit yourself. All right. And that's it. That's the whole factory. That's the very tippy top. Excellent, man. IGT 218. No saves. It was set to set for some reason, but... Hey, not bad. Not bad. I'll take it. I'll take it.